these mortals your true form.
Oh, do you want some dragons?
I never lie, but I never tell the truth.
Ooh, we like secrets, I guess. I can find out the last secret with this. Oh my goodness. Why are you so nice to me, lizard? Okay, I have to put something else first. Let's put this out.
You can't always trust what you see.
Oh no, I also have to do this. I have to do this before I do that. Note to self. Let's see what secret he's got.
No one crosses the un-
Yeah, hold that for... Okay.
Learn your place.
Let's not play anything else because we know what his secret is. Excellent. Oh my goodness. Hello. Hello. Do you want some
I'm
fish?
For a few good mercenaries.
Oh, so sweet. Just saying. Goodbye.
Learn your place. Keep your enemies close, and your ship is closer.
Okay. Oh, a couple of these are dying then. He gets that buddy back. These two die. I could actually drop this now. 10 cards.
Just a little field work. No one prides this rusty but me.
Yourself up
to magic. I didn't ditch glass to get second place. Make it double.
Delightful. Show these mortals your true form.
Wow. That was awesome. Oh, that was crazy. The horse buff eliminated killing Trog with a single spell. True, but I mean, Trog should get wrecked with minions with because it was bubbled. I just never found it was a problem. I would either drop minions and... it just never wrecked me. One time I remember buffing, putting a bunch of them out because I said, who cares if there's seven out? Let's just get her done. Almost had it. Excellent. Oh, nice. Oh, what a nice little seven we have.
Get in my belly!
Two of those are really sweet to have on the board. Yeah, that guy's a very... If anything, this guy's very problematic in this game, but he can wreck it.
Only strengthen our resilience.
You know, wreck it with something. He's not a fan of this. Kiriel's banned from Arena?
Warlocks.
No. The same.
Okay. What if I top deck a Keymaster? I'm willing to wait. I don't think I want to shuffle his hand yet.
Get in my belly.
Oh, the Abominations Band-Aid. And,
I do love a good study session. I do love a good study session.
I know I'm getting greedy with this. I'm holding on to it forever. Like, that's my late, late game. I got no minions left. I got three now.
I'm going to throw the book at you.
He's got Librams. Yeah, thanks. No? Okay. Maybe later. Oh, thank you. Oh, good. Thank you. I appreciate the buffs. That didn't work as intended. Did it? Maybe it did. Okay.
We've all been there, huh?
I have. So Wind Fury would hurt. Wind Fury would hurt, but he'd need more buffs to get lethal.
I'm going to throw the book at you.
No, I am. I think I need to get a Keymaster Glide today. That's a good play because I was gonna take out that 9 too. Now I might have to trade this and that. Maybe I'll get lethal with something. Like, maybe I'll just pop that and go face. You know, use my face on this. Okay.
Saddle up.
May the light
grant
you peace.
Where we're going, we don't need... We don't need mage minions.
Through hell and fire, I am remade.
I think I'm gonna hold back. I'm not even gonna kill this off yet. No, because then there'd be a 1-1 bubble and an unfrozen thing. You know, keep that alive for a turn, it's frozen. You know, if you had to silence it to rush, then it drops in health. And the combat's Wind Fury too, right? Oh, I was hoping he wouldn't do this. Or this. You know what I would hope? Is I can top deck a Keymaster right now. That'd be sweet, actually. No, that's good. What's he got on this? He's got too much on this.
What's wrong?
Oh, there's a key.
All the same.
Oh my goodness. Look at this. You're like cheese.
Sweet dreams are made of cheese.
Lost your wand.
This one goes there.
Let's take 8 damage.
Strike fast.
Well, we got Keymaster Glide turn. If there is another turn, I don't know. There's 29 damage on the board.
Really? It's not too heavy.
Oh no.
Open yourself up to magic.
Let's see what we're packing here. We like cards. I like that. What else? Oh, I got Librams. Thank you. Oh, good, good, good.
I cannot wait to read these.
Not a fan that he has this for sure.
Die, monster.
You need something to combo with this. And didn't get it. See, trucks are garbage. Doesn't have a solution. Nope, garbage hand. Nope, garbage. Concede time. Don't have it. You can drop it down to 1. You can hit one of them off with your face, but you're still getting lethal.
Do try to keep yourselves alive.
Yeah, goodbye. Don't worry, I know you don't have anything. I know your entire hand. It's garbage. It's garbage.
I must concede.
That was good. Base Hunter! Ouch, is it ever? Is it ever? I got one of those. Right here. I'm so sorry, Spam. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean that. Oh. Any good movies or series? We've watched recently Yellowstone, Cobra Kai.
Someone's bound to come this way.
What else? What else is good? Ouch. Plagiarize. You know what? Star Trek's always something good. I watched a lot of the series. You know, I'm watching... I'm watching Deep Space Nine. I'm on season 2. I'm having a hard time, like, getting into it. I've enjoyed Enterprise. I enjoyed the Voyager, like, unbelievable. I loved Enterprise and Voyager. And then I watched The Next Generation, and I liked it. But I think I like the other two ones better. Oh, hello. What am I doing now? I'm the one who... Hey, greetings. I'll say greetings after this. I'll say... Oi there! That one's good for protecting my face. And... This one's good. For later. And... ooh, that one's good for protecting my face, too. Excellent. Where we're going, we don't need scabs. And the nice thing is, when I replay, I can replay this buddy. No, I can't. Well, if I scabs... now, if I replay, I replay all my... all my... good stuff. It's time to make a hunter deck. I don't know about that. Might be time. Oh, he's got secrets everywhere, guys. He's not a fan of this. He won't be a fan of what shows up. Kind of... do I have any small death rattle?
Amnon lives through us.
Yeah. Ouch. Let's see if I can fish something. Yeah, I thought they'd be counter, and then I'll probably just do this then. Does he have a beast? He might. He's not a beast, but he's a pirate now. Who would have guessed? Mm-hmm.
X marks the spot.
Okay, so we'll get two companions if he doesn't kill this. Let me work my garbage. Why does it always have to be Hogger? Yeah, taunts. Oh, Hogger. You amaze us.
Hungry, aren't ya?
Locked and looted!
Down to 7. I might need to switch back in a moment. Brightwing will make this day better. Not that it's a bad day. Should I ride the health wave?
Keep your enemies close.
If I had one more mana, I could actually recast this buddy. But I don't. I do not. But that's okay.
What the beast?
Yeah. Let's see what we got. One more mana would have been lethal. What's this?
I have no master.
Ouch. Nice. Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.